LeBron splits the pair as Maledon got a good screen from Muscala. Nice pass underneath, and Williams, the beneficiary.
And good spacing on the floor. Very socially conscious of what's going on in the world.
That time the Thunder just collapsed on him as he had multiple moves there, but was stalled out as Maledon, a nice finish inside.
With a fresh 24 seconds, but look at this action here. Driving from top to bottom. They want to push the pace. They want to attack the glass as well.
A beautiful find. Maledon to his co-rookie, Pokuševski.
And then here driving hard, same play, passing the ball. He's sticking his nose, folks, excuse me, where it doesn't belong.
He's taking body blows now on the offensive end. It's Pokuševski on the follow slam. That you like to see. And here, well, Marcus Morris forgot to box out.
Yeah, it's just a blessing to be 7 feet tall. I watched a little bit of George Gervin, Moses Malone.
Oh, Hamidou Diallo before the gun. A casual three from 75 feet, and it drops in.
I'll do you one better. I'll give him 5 feet.
5 feet?
I'll stand in the paint and wait for him to bring it to me.
As Muscala, nice looking jumper there. Sort of audible communication down on the floor, and we get those little moments. And I'm telling you, I can hear it.
Yeah.
You know when the ball is going to be missed. And how about Pokuševski with a total rejection there of Kuzma on the drive? Career, he had a big block the other night. And using that long, lengthy frame, and does it again here on Kuzma.
Timed it perfectly. He's had a couple of goals. Every time he drives to the basket, everybody's yelling, and one.
Everybody thinks they got fouled, Mike, always, right?
Exactly.
And that's a good-looking three there from Theo Maledon. It's early games of his NBA career, but if there's one thing that I think he's going to adjust to, and it's going to come in time as he's got that three.
Returning on Friday night.
Oh, great steal by Kenrich Williams. Just picked the pocket. Burglary, and Harris Pokuševski gliding his way up to the rim.
This is old school poke away here, folks. That's playground here, man. Show you that ball, poke it away, and Poku, hello.
I like that finish, right, Mike?
Oh, absolutely.
James was?
Yeah, James was pretty cool. Real level-headed guy. You never saw him talking trash. That's a nice shot there by, you know, because you're going to play this team again. And who knows what happens the next time you meet him.
So much to learn every time out. And there's another block from Pokuševski, Mike. And that's the second one that we've seen here tonight. And Nick's got more on Poku.
Well, you just look at him now 11 games in and thinking back to when he first arrived with this team. And he talked about how the Thunder has a great history of working with young players.
Racking up games here. These games are coming quickly. And often, Mike.
Absolutely. Every other day, this is a back-to-back, three games in four nights.